friends, welcome to my Easy Methods. First of all, I am introducing myself. My name is Nilina and I am a 9th class student. Today, I am before you to present how we can edit our videos using an app, Wondershare Filmora. Nowadays, our class and hall have turned online and our teachers and us needs to do many editing to upload videos in YouTube and other medias. So, here I am showing how we can edit our videos very easily using an app Wondershare Filmora. As a student, if I can do, why don't you? So, let's have a look.
Shall we start? Okay. The first step to edit videos in or videos or images or audio something in Filmora is import the media files to Filmora. So first step is to import or insert the medias to this app. So we have to click it on import icon, then import media files. Okay, then it will directly go to our PC and we have to select the file location. Okay. Then just select the files which we want to import. Okay, you can just import it as one by one or you can select together and import. That's our wish. That's according to our wish. Okay, then we have all imported. So I'm just introducing these options. This is the button to insert our videos. This is a button to insert our images. This is a button to insert our text. This is a button to insert the audios or music files. Okay. Then we are going to edit or to make a beautiful video. So let's start with the welcome option. For that, we can just put some photos to here and can give the welcome option, or we can put some blank screens, that means colored screens or something like that according to our wish. So for that, our Filmora has provided us with many colors. So from here, I'm just taking one color. That's according to your wish, the color you like. Okay, I have put one color here. From here, I have dragged it up here. Okay, now we want to give a text for writing welcome. So here, Filmora has provided us with many texts. Okay, just look how many varieties of texts are here. Okay. From here, I am just taking one text. I have put it here. To type the matter what we want, we need to double click on this text and type the matter here. Okay. Welcome, I have typed. Okay, we can change the color. Just double click on that color. Okay, we can change and we can customize our text. We can give animations to our text. Whatever we want, we can give. Okay. That's according to your wish. Okay, now I'm just going back to media and I am just putting video here. So I have just put video and I need to cut the front portion and the back portion of video a little bit. For cutting a video of little bit is very tough because when we cut it will go more, it will come less like that. For that, it has provided as an option that when we click on this eye, when we click and drag it towards the right side, our bar will enlarge. So it will be very easy for us to cut. Okay, I have just cut from the beginning and from the end. Okay, we can put more videos. Put more videos here. How much videos we want, we can put. Okay, now I just want to insert some, and if we want to edit every video, we can edit. Okay, then I just want to put some images here. I'm just dragging an image towards here. Okay, then image had come, then we can resize this image and put it wherever we want. Okay, one, two, how much number of images we want, we can put, because the bar, image bar here is increasing one by one when we put each image. So that means at the same time we can put many images. Okay, I put that. Okay, then I want to give a music to my welcome screen, so I am just importing an audio, and here the Filmora has provided us with many audios, and rather than that, if we want another, we can import the audios. Okay, I'm just importing the audios.
Okay, just import an audio file. Okay, that it had come here. Then we need to put it or drag it towards the audio bar. Okay, then I just want to cut it from his friend side. Okay, I just dragged it. Okay, now I want it only up to the welcome screen ends. So I'm just putting it up to there. So just look. Welcome. All right, then I just end plus give one thank you. Anyway, we are ending the video now. So for that, like we did at the first time, we can give any background screens and text, or here the Filmora in the text. It had provided us with many text which is having background by itself. So I am just taking one text here. It is having background by itself, so just edit that text here. Three texts, I think. I just give thank you here. Okay, they have provided that in his textbook. Create text. Okay, then select it. Okay, then we can change the color or something if we want. Let's change the color. I'm just making it white. Okay, this much easy. Now, if we want, we can record the audios here itself. Just look, just click on this mic button and click here, and they will tell 3, 2, 1. Hello. So it must have came here. It has come on the audio bar. Just listen. Hello. It has come here. Okay, I'm just reading that. And it must have also come in our media. If we want, we can take it. This is the audio file. Okay. Then that's all. And now last option. That's the last thing we want to do is we need to save this editor or this video which is made by us. We need to save it towards in our computer, isn't it? So the thing we have to do is we just need to click on this export button. Okay, then like this one window will come, then type the name here. I'm just typing handwork. Okay, this time handwork, and we need to click on this button to get a location or to select the file location. Then it will come like this. Okay, then just click on that, and all the surveillance will come. Click on the folder which you want to save it. Okay, just press OK button, and here settings are the three options: best, better, and good. The option which we want. If you want the best video, just give best. Okay, then just click on the export button. See, our video editing is over. This much only. It is very easy to edit our videos using this app. So I think you all got how to do, or you all understand how we can edit a video or a file, or we can make a video using this Filmora. So thank you,
and share it to others, because it will be very useful during this period. If you are seeing my channel at the first time, subscribe my channel to get my previous videos, and press on that bell button to get the notification of my next videos.